Great MAC contest tonight in New Knoxville. Rangers hosting Marion Local. Rachel Leffel starts off the game for the Rangers. Jumper just, her foot is on the line, so it's two. But a nice shot. Flyers respond. Lexi Wilker misses the inside shot, but Emily Mesher is there for the rebound and the putback for the Flyers. Other end, New Knoxville. Meg Reinicke on the block. Hits the turnaround from in the lane to pull the Rangers in front. Back and forth we go. Allie Toby to Rachel Rohr. She rattles home the three-pointer from the far corner. Nearing the end of the first quarter now, Kenzie Schreier drives into the paint, makes the layup right before the buzzer. Marion Local holds a one-point lead after one, and they go on to win it 50-38. Meg Reinicke, 20 points for the Rangers in the loss. Allie Toby, 20 points for the Flyers in the win.